Here's how to invert a binary tree in less than 20 seconds. Step one, activate GitHub Copilot. Step two, ask it to please invert a binary tree. It's not important to spell correctly, but it is important to be nice. Go ahead and check out all of the possible solutions, pick the one that you like the most, accept it, and you're done.